Trolls then didn't appear until we were discussing on Half-Blood Prince. They were going to do a sequence where trolls ballet dance. And so we actually built two troll suits that were designed so that you could do ballet in them. When you look at the design of a troll, it's insane. You know, I mean, complete lummocking things. It was completely hysterical. The whole department were just falling about. In the end, it didn't happen, because just any scene you put it in, it just destroyed the floor.